An ant hurries along a threshing floor, with its wheat grain moving between huge stacks of wheat, not knowing the abundance all around. It thinks its one grain is all there is to love. So we choose a tiny seed to be devoted to. This body, one path or one teacher. Look wider and farther. The essence of every human being can see. And what that essence eye takes in, the being becomes. Saturn, Solomon. The ocean pours through a jar. And you might say it swims inside the fish. This mystery gives peace to your longing and makes the road home.
Thank you. Thank you. this being human is a guest house. Every morning, a new arrival. Some momentary awareness comes as an unexpected visitor. Welcome and entertain them all. Even if they are a crowd of sorrows who violently sweep your house empty of its furniture. Still, treat each guest honorably. They may be clearing you out for some new delight. The dark thought, the shame, the malice. Meet them at the door, laughing, and invite them in. Be grateful for whoever comes, because each has a gift from beyond.
we have now is not imagination. This is not grief or joy, not a judging state, or an elation, or a sadness. Those come and go. This is the presence that doesn't. It's dawn, for some, here in the splendor of coral, inside the friend, in the simple truth of what Halaj said. What else could human beings want? When grapes turn to wine, they're wanting this. When the night sky pours by, it's really a crowd of beggars, and they all want some of this. This we are now, created the body, cell by cell. Like bees building a honeycomb, the human body and the universe grew from this. Not this from the universe and the human body.